performer is going to present for you Fleur de Lis.